Children, in my previous classes, I had taught you some tenses like simple present tense, simple past tense, simple future tense, present continuous tense, past continuous tense, and future continuous tense. I also taught you each of their rules and examples. How to make positive sentence, how to make questions, how to make yes answer and no answer. So today, let us practice simple past tense. Let us practice simple past tense. We can practice, we can speak English in this way, see, in these four forms. Positive sentence, question, yes answer, no answer. Take examples like this. I saw the star. Question, did I see the star or did you see the star? Yes answer. Yes, I saw the star. No answer. No, I did not see the star. We bought a car. Did we buy a car? Yes, we bought a car. No, we did not buy a car. You went to market. Did you go to market? Yes, I went to market. No, I did not went to market. They was filling. Did they was filling? Yes, they was filling. No, they did not was filling. She flew the kite. Did she fly the kite? Yes, she flew the kite. No, she did not fly the kite. It ate grass. Did it eat grass? Yes, it ate grass. No, it did not eat grass. The postman brought letters. Did the postman bring letter? Yes, the postman brought letter. No, the postman did not bring letter. Farmers grew rice. Did farmers grow rice? Yes, farmers grew rice. No, farmers did not grow rice. The boys broke the glass. Did the boys break the glass? Yes, the boys broke the glass. No, the boys did not break the glass.